Have you ever noticed that right before you start writing or drawing, every possibility is available to you? That's nothingness. Nothingness is infinity. Every possibility, but no concrete existence. And then when you begin writing or drawing, what you do is you put a limit on the infinity. You remove most of the possibilities and you're left with something. Existence. This universe is exactly the same. It came out of nothingness, infinity, and it limited itself. And that created significance and existence. Beauty.